I still believe he was maybe on the same level as Johan Cruyff.
Why is he 150k?
But Van Basten will always be mine.
Why is he 150k?
Van Basten! Van Basten!
He was maybe on the same level as Johan Cruyff.
What's up, boys, and welcome to the Road to Glory, episode number 129. I find a very cheap trophy titan for 150k, and we do my 90-plus icon refresh SBC. What could go wrong? In today's episode, we go through our first 10 games of Weekend League, we bang out this Trophy Titans Cup, we play 5 games of that, and then we pick up this 150,000 coin Marco Van Basten, who I think is one of the better value cards that we've seen in the Trophy Titans promo. You guys let me know if you guys have done this icon pack, let me know who you guys got in the comment section below. Smash that like button for an emotional episode number 129 on a Sunday. Smash like for the Atletico Mineiro kit honoring the beginning of Copa do Brasil, which started a couple days ago. And yeah, very emotional episode. Hit that subscribe button down below if you guys are new to the channel. Link to the Clips channel will be in the first bar of the description. We're uploading there daily as well. But without any further ado, boys, episode number 129 filled with Trophy Titans, Foot Champs, and packs. Al Sauce Pego. We have a duplicate Iker Casillas to throw into the icon SBC, so that's lit. If I go 4-1 in the cup today, I get an 83 plus player pack, a 383 plus player pack, an 83 plus double player pack, and then a couple peepees, man. One more win. If we get one win in Foot Champs, we have a 584 plus player pack, boys. And then if we get 6 wins tonight, we get an 85 plus by 3 and a 580. The Claudio Marchisio, dude, I don't know, bro. He's 1.2 million, 4-star, 4-star, high. I just don't know. Is he better than Pogba? And there's a new icon, Raul, if I'm not mistaken. Oof. 0 out of 6. This is not a card that we could get tonight. 4-star, 5-star. 90 acceleration, 90 sprint speed, 97 finishing with 93 composure, 97 attack positioning, passing stats acceptable. Very good, as a matter of fact. Nice vision. 500k for that Raul. I don't think that's bad. My refreshed 90 plus prime team of the year foot birthday icon upgrade pack. We got Socrates in the last one. Iker Casillas, thank you for coming back as a duplicate. Del Piero, thank you for being an 88 rated, even though you're only 40k. Let's open these. Small rare gold player pack. Ruben Dias. This is the pack that you play 9 wins for, but I guarantee you it's not going to pop. Xavi! Oh my god! He's 50k. 4-star, 3-star is not exciting, but it's little bro Xavi, right? It's little bro Xavi, high. Okay, Bayern badge, a Milan badge, a club that frauds badge, and freaking Falham badge. I'm going to send it. 86 rated squad, Alderweireld, whatever. 85 rated squid, 90 plus icon prime. Done. Shit. It's a freaking primer, dude. I'm a little bit nervous that there's no traits on this card. I'm a little bit nervous that there's actually no traits on this card. You guys lied to me. It's not 2. It's 3 in it. 87 stamina? What? Okay, so it's not a defender. 80? Is that a good card? Wait, is he 440k? I thought he was like 150, 200k. That's a 500k. It's really trippy seeing a player that played basically just as many games for Barcelona as he did Madrid. It's weird. This is like a weird one because like you can't, it's not a jump up and down erupt card, but I mean, why not though? Shek Van Basten. 99 finishing with 94 composure. How much is he? What, dude, he's gonna be like 300k. Why is he 150k? Yo, why do I feel like he looks nuts with a Hawkeye? I don't care about the skill moves. You guys know that I'm a left analog stick merchant. And he's got the 5-star weak foot. I don't care about the medium. Look at these degens. Listing the 93 for the price of the 95. You're not gonna fool me. Is there a cool Madrid kit? Maybe tonight's theme is Madrid. I want to test out Van Basten all night. I'm not gonna be a degenerate, man. I'm gonna enjoy myself tonight. We packed Figo, so I think I want to get a kit from one of his clubs. Sporting, Barcelona, Madrid, or Inter. Oh my god. Nah, I'm buying this. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, forget it. Wait, is that Porto or Sporting? Wait a second, is that Porto or... It's Porto! Oh, I thought it was Sporting, man. I spent 25k on a kit that doesn't even work. I gotta use this now. I gotta use this now, sorry. You guys lied to me, there's not a Sporting retro kit. Dude, Casillas in the Porto kit and he played for Porto. Doesn't that look like something like Chef Ramsay would cook up? All right, guys, let's go into this freaking idiot Trophy Titans mode. I hope it's not as sweaty as you guys are saying it is. I love this guy's squad. All right, there's Yaya. Van Basten got that freaking linguine leg. That's not a... Yeah, Van Basten's bod is looking nuts. He's got those little linguine legs. Bro, is this no rules? What was that? Oh my god, Yaya. Almost looks like he's in a city kit. What? Where's the pass going? What the? I've never been more confused at the start of a game. Why is this guy being so violent? Oh, I'm sorry.
Someone said you were gonna give me a number? Oh, yeah. The number that you were meaning to call was 1-800-COOKED.
Figo's really nice on the ball, man. Body faint one, body faint two, and then a cook.
I like turtles.
Van Bast. Figo. Cooked him. Woo! Who's this? Stupid. And I'm okay. Unreal. Unreal, dude. This game seems to be maybe a little bit more responsive. There's Van Basten.
I like it.
Like, what is that, man? Shoot the what is this? What is that offside? What? This is the craziest gameplay I've ever experienced. And my guys are like moving out of the way. Yes. 80th minute, let's go, man. Van Basten. That's all, Marco. No, man.
That's rough.
You gotta be freaking kidding me, man. Where are my defenders at, dude? You know what I'm gonna ask for? I'm gonna ask for a trophy titan in the 83 plus double. It's a walkout though, so we're cool. Brazil. Okay, Thiago Silva. Hey, you know what? 3-2 is pretty good, all things considered, to be fair. 83 plus double player pack. Was it worth going 3-2 in trophy titans? Hey, wait a second. 86 Parejo. I'll take that. And then we'll go into foot champs, innit? Let's go ahead and redeem our foot champs qualifications. All right, 3-4-2-1. Van Basten, Ronaldinho, Luis Figo, Xabi with the shadow, Gattuso, Lam out wide, and then Capita, Lucio, and Marquinhos in the midfield. I think we get an 83 plus by 5 for winning our first game of Weekend League, dude. The Weekend League is beginning. Let's freaking go, man. Gattuso, Ronaldinho. Cooked. Body faint one, body faint two, and then a cook.
That's rough.
I'm gonna put Van Basten into marquee matchups. Like, what is this Yashin card, man? Xavi. Thank God, man. Figs, bro.
Astonishing! This is not just a dream, it's a wet dream of orgasmic proportions.
Cooked him. There we go. So we get a 584 plus player pick. We win 5 more games, we get an 85 by 3 and a 585 plus player pack, man. Let's go.
You shit!
Is this really an 84 by 5? There better be 3 more 85s.
You are so shit, it's unbelievable.
And Tweez fits it in there to the 46. I mean, just shy of the sticks.
Nah, there's no way, man. How did that get through my defense? God. All right. Mane is trying to freaking torture me. He's got Alawiron and Kunku and Mbappe. All right. Oh, no, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Was on the
Yo,
TV
this
on
is
the
crazy,
left.
Dude.
Bro, like, what is this? There's genuinely nothing I could do there, man. How does that work?
Was on the
Yo,
TV
this
on
is
the
crazy,
left.
Crazy, dude.
Pausing. Okay, cool. All right, well, this is... Oh, my God. I love Weekend League. I love it. I love this.
All right, so he did a pause. He thinks that I've got a weak mentality. What's going to motivate me to this possible win is the fact that he paused when he went up 2-0, and he thinks that I'll just quit because whatevs. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of this game, dude. I'm dipping out of this game, and he knows I'm going to leave too, dude. God. Chocolate chip Haagen-Dazs mini, the one that has like the little cup in it.
My hands are covered in ice cream, but you know what? That's not going to stop me from freaking erupting.
These guys, they're... I can't with this. Who's out here teaching these kids to do this, man? So wait, is it the best way to start? It's an okay way to start. No, it's not, Zwei. It's not an okay way to start. This is not acceptable. Figo to Lam. Back to Figo. Cooked. I don't know who that is. I don't know what you want. Is that Desai? Cracked. Got him. Woo! Another one! Another one! Another one! Cooked! Cooked! Yeah, that dude, the Donovan is so good. What are you doing, brother? Guys, what is going on in this gameplay right now?
He checks it down to lock it.
What is wrong with this game?
God, this is the worst. This is genuinely the worst. I think this might be the worst gameplay I've ever seen in my entire life. What separates a good FIFA player from a bad FIFA player is someone that knows how to... I mean, to be fair, he's got 7 shots. I only have 1, so I need to really step my game up. That was... That pass from Lam to Figo, to have that vision. Wild. I can't go 3-2, man. I think he goes middle. This is the kind of guy I feel like he's going middle. I knew it was right. Is he going right again? No, he's going left. That's what I like to do. He's gonna go middle, isn't he? Dude, just pick a side! Yes! Yes, boys! Okay, just got yeeted out of the stadium. Daily dip is done. Another inform. Wait, back-to-back informs, but like a good one? Wait, so Uribe? Hey, Porto! From the kit that we do have. I'm gonna say something right now. Compare this to freaking like any of the midfielders that have come out recently. Bro, compare this card to Marquisio and talk to me. All right, he's got giraffe neck, he's got Henri, he's got Mbappe. Gattuso. That's cooked. There we go. Figo.
What? Are you kidding me?
That's cooked. He's 150k, and I don't know why. Right? I don't know why. We struggled a little bit. There's been moments where he was, you know, there's moments where we struggled. You put on that Porto kit, and you can chef up some absolute freaking Dutch delights, man. Marquinhos. You have Mbappe? I've got Marquinhos. It's one of the greatest tackles I've ever seen in my entire life. You guys don't know this, but I practice defending on my spare time. I go into squid battles and I set up, I do like drills. I do defensive drills in FIFA. You saw that? Someone that didn't practice tackling offline, could they do that? I have very little interest about being right all the time. I don't need to be right.
Go on, finish him, finish him!
Saw that from Lucio? That's what I like to refer to as Marco van Basten Lekker and Gazoon get cooked. And that's Lucio. And that's what I'm talking about when I say that I spend time offline practicing defensive plays, right? There's Guerrero running the other way. Yep, cooked. And then a cook. Yeah, that's a cook. That's a Portuguese cook. You're Portuguese, I'm German. Let's freaking hug. Love that from Lucio. Oh, do we... Like, what is this? Oh, he doesn't know a player like me. He ain't ever come up against a player like me before. Yeah, he doesn't know about that. He ain't ever come up against a player like me before. Yeah, he doesn't know about... Damn. All right, well, I take back everything I said. This guy's cooking me. He ain't ever come up against a player like me before. Yeah, he doesn't know about that. What? I'm such an entitled Gerber baby idiot, and look at that slide tackle. I practice tackling offline. I'm not like Jocko Willink. I'm not going to tweet out a picture of my watch at 4 a.m. and be like, get after it. You know what I mean? No. I am going to get up at freaking 5 in the morning, and I'm going to practice tackling against CPU squad battles and not tell anyone about it, okay? I'm like the Dark Knight, right? I'm very much like Christian Bale, kind of like badass. You know what I mean? Like very badass Christian Bale in the Dark Knight, climbing up the wall and finally getting out. What was I talking about? Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like a stroopwafel with that? Watch this. Yeah, that's Philipp Lahm. That's why I practice. Right, and then that's why I practice that. So it's cool. Yeah, they played advantage, and then we vibe in. And then that's Van Basten. We're just going to run to the corner. Sometimes you just got to run to the corner. They don't expect it. We're going to do one body feint, and we're going to cook a freaking stroopwafel live on stream. We have an 85 plus by 3 and a 585 plus player pack. Through 10 games a week in league, Figo has, what is that, 18 plus 13. Is that 31? They both have 31 goal contributions in 15 matches played, like near identical. But Van Basten, obviously the goal scorer, and 25 goals, I should say, was pretty abrupt. I still can't believe a 95 Van Basten, 146. So we're losing a, damn, we took a little bit of an L there. 85 plus by 3 player pack. Spain, goalkeeper, De Gea. 87 Gnabry and then a City player. The Bayern player and the City player next to each other, I'm not a big fan of that combo. EA's gonna reward me because you guys are making fun of me. Mbappe. Okay, so in the 85 by 3, I get De Gea, and then the freaking 80. Really? Trophy Titan. Okay, that's it. Sway back on the track with the socks and the kit, and the fit is lit. Parachute short.